Hey guys, it's Elaine Rosales here, and I wanted to tell you about some exciting news that I got yesterday. Me and my daughter and my son decided to go to church yesterday, and sometimes we go and sometimes we don't go, and it just kind of depends. But my daughter had been asking me, "Mom, are we going to church? Are we going to church?" And I always would tell her, "Well, we'll see." And so I felt the need that I needed to get up and take her. And we got up and we went to church, got dressed. She woke me up in the morning. I got dressed and got to church and sat there for a little while. And I always feel better when I go, but it's the point of getting there. So many people want to sleep in, and I tend to be one who don't like likes to lose sleep. But anyway, we got to church, and I had been feeling for weeks now that I need to give back. I feel the need for something, and I'm not sure what it is, but I know it's something. I don't know what it is. I don't know why I feel that way, but I feel like there's something. And the priest started talking about sponsoring children in other countries, and helping them, stay in school and get them shoes and stuff like that. And so I looked to my daughter and I asked her, I said, "Do you want to sponsor a child?" And she was kind of like, "Oh, whatever you want to do, not a big deal." And I thought for a minute, how many of us actually spend $30 on something less? I mean, we went and ate breakfast and spent $65. I mean, you could sponsor two children for that. So I came home with a little girl about the same age as my son, 8, and it got my kids all excited, and I was like, why can't we do this? $30 is nothing. $30, can start you in your business. $30, you can use $30 for anything. People go to the car wash and spend $30 on their car. So, for some reason, I felt it deep in my heart that God was talking to me and made me get up and go to that church because it wasn't our normal priest that was there. He was out that day. And why was it this particular Sunday that we decided to go? My daughter had asked me 3 weeks in a row, "Mom, are we going? Mom, are we going?" Why was it this particular Sunday that I decided to get up and I decided to go? Why was it that particular priest who decided to come and preach the mass there? I don't know. But for some reason, I was meant to be there. And so, there's always ways of giving back. If you're not somebody who believes in tithing and doing all those things, that's your business. But there's other ways to give back. And, I read this one time when I was, or actually, I heard it when I was listening to Robert Kiyosaki one time. And, he said he doesn't have business partners, but he does have one business partner, and it's the man upstairs. And he makes sure that that's the first person to get his money. Why? Why does he do that? And if you sit there and you think about it, it makes sense. It makes sense that you need to give back. That's all he asks is for you to give back. So I feel by me sponsoring this young child and teaching my children too that there are less needy children, and us being able to send her letters and things like that will kind of give them a sense that there are less fortunate with them. And so it's okay, if you're not comfortable giving back, but if you are, it doesn't matter how you do it. He sees it no matter how you do it. But it's just about doing it. So that's my little rant for the day is, make sure you give back. I don't care if it's, helping with the homeless shelter. I don't care if it's, giving money to your charity. Whatever it is, just find ways to give back because it's really important. And always remember, he can take away from us what he gave to us. If you sit there and think about it, we're so privileged here. So that's my little rant for the day, and I'll keep you posted on more videos. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. Talk to you later.